Is that a big maple tree there?
I think so.
That's a great dock. Your great outdoor patio here on the river.
That's the first thing we saw. We got out of the car that night. What do you think that big square opening is at the end?
Hot tub.
No.
Bait bucket.
Yeah, fish well.
Bait well, live well. I'm going to go into the house by the front door and just walk around and take pictures. That's Ralph.
I would hope so. You can see blowing there. You might pass out on me.
That might.
Okay, I'll do the house. The camera will have to adjust to the light in here. It's all cypress. It's like the mudroom entranceway, storage cabinet into the kitchen. And you come into the kitchen this way, and you look over here, and you see that island. Then you see this wall and the bar. Just amazing. And that's the concrete dock outside. And this is the kitchen. And we go down this hall, and there's a bathroom. It's all cypress. This is the master bedroom. And all the cabinetry is built in out of the same cypress that the walls are. I don't know how much you can see of that. It's pretty dark. And this is the guest room. And it has cypress on two walls. Then we walk back out to the living room. And that's the lake out there, the canal that goes to the lake. This is the outdoors.